नया घर खरीदने गए, वो अलग बात है, अपने को अपना घर बनाने गए।
हाँ, मेरे हिसाब से हमेशा इधर जो बारिश गिरता है, एसिड गिरता है, तो मेरे को लगता है इसको मेरे को ठीक करना पड़ेगा।
वेल, इफ यू आस्क व्हाट आई थिंक अबाउट द रोड्स आर नॉट दैट वेरी बैड बिकॉज़ वी हैव अ great city.
Put it down now.
A city which gives everything to all of us, and the economy of this city is so well. It's one of the highest we can rate it in the world. But when it comes to the roads, we have a lot of complaint about potholes and things like that. I'm sure, I mean, so whenever you all also travel, you'll realize that there are so many potholes and there's so much of traffic comes along because of that. And gaadiyan kharab ho jati hain. Well, it is about corruption. It is about corruption at the lower level. We're talking about how it at the lower level it is, and that's what my character is also, and how I'm a simple man, common man, who gets lured in corruption, who has to pay money to get his work also done. And I'm sure, I mean, so everybody knows that how corruption works. So that's it's basically a political satire, which is directed that way.
Sir, जू पे नहीं, मैं तो बोलता हूँ बहुत जगहों पे ऐसी problem आती है. कई जगह पे roads अच्छे हैं, कई जगह पे roads खराब हैं. आज हमारे सिटी में हमको रोड्स जो है ना बहुत अच्छे बनाने बहुत ज़रूरी है. इट इज़ वेरी एसेंशियल बिकॉज इट्स अ मेट्रो सिटी एंड अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सिटी. सो आई थिंक दैट्स द होल आइडिया. एंड ना किसी पे फिंगर पॉइंट करते हुए, बेसिकली इट्स जस्ट अ मैसेज विच आई जस्ट वांट टू पास ऑन टू द पब्लिक. इस फिल्म का म्यूजिक जो है, इट्स बेसिकली एक फिल्म का जो गाना है नाना ची टांग, वो मेरा फेवरेट सॉन्ग है, सजदा है. Then there's a song called Bullshit. These are three numbers which are. Sachin Tichgule ko kisse jo corrupt aadmi hota hai usko kisse dar lagta hai? Oh, about Trisha. Trisha, it was a great experience. I mean, say she's not new. I mean, say she's done so many films in. She's a huge superstar in South. So it was not that the first time she was facing a camera, but she's excellent. She's experienced and she's done a good job. Well, I hope that also I can keep up to that name. And Trisha, I hope I can give her deliver a good hit for her also, and she gives definitely a lot of luck too. Actually, more than that, I think the heroines are very lucky for me rather than me being lucky. काय नाही, फक्त मी लोकांना सांगायला पाहिजे की आपल्या इकडचे रोड्स तुम्ही बघितलं की खूप पॉटहोल्स असतात, खूप खड्डे असतात, तर आपण जागावे आणि लोकांना सांगायला पाहिजे की हे बरोबर नाही आहे, आणि हे बघायचं पाहिजे की केवढं करप्शन आहे ह्याच्यामध्ये आणि कसं हे का होतं असं, ते त्याच्यामध्ये विचार करायला पाहिजे. की इट्स सरप्राइझिंग दॅट लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स आय मीन से देर आर सो मेनी विलेजेस आय गो टू शूट अँड देअर रोड्स आर मच बेटर दॅन हियर. ते मला माहीत नाही, मी ऐकलं नाही, तुम्ही म्हणतात बरं. ते सगळ्या त्यांचं ते काय असतं ते त्यांनाच माहीत असतं की कसं काय किंवा ते त्यांना वाटतं बरोबर आहे तर मग असेलच बरोबर, मला माहीत. ती बघे देखील प्रमोशनल आयडिया इज टू पुट अवेअरनेस इन युअर ऑडियन्स अँड टू टेल दॅम अबाउट इट. आय मीन से दिस आय एम ग्लॅड दॅट आय एम डुईंग दिस बिकॉज दिस फिल्म हॅज अ बिग ह्यूज मेसेज टू गिव्ह. And anything which has a message to give, why not? I mean, if we can promote it in the right way and tell the audience about it. No, it's not about taking names. It's not about taking names. It's all about if anybody is a corrupt person, they realize it on their own. It's not about I'm telling somebody is ye party hai, wo party hai. It's all about, and it's just a character I'm playing. It's nothing got to do with reality. It's basically just a character, Sachin Tichgule, a guy who's a road contractor who's corrupt. And why is he corrupt is the film to watch. Well, paseena to kya shooting ke bhi waqt aata hai jab aap action kar rahe hote, so it's not a big thing. It's not to anybody, it's not to anyone, it's just about corruption. It's not, I mean, say, whether it's to PMC or XYZ or CYP or anything, it's nothing got to do with that. There are so many things they do right also. So it's nothing about that, it's all about people who themselves are corrupt. They will realize it on their own, and that's all.